Hello guys, narito na naman tayo sa aking YouTube channel. Ang episode nito ay, this episode is about bougainvillea cuttings using aspirin tablet root hormone. Nauna, recycled jar from junk foods. Tapos, meron tayong soil media, 20% rice hulls, compost rice hulls, tapos then we have 20% sand, and then 60% soil. Pour water on the jar. Lagyan natin tubig ang jar. Ito ang tinunaw kong aspirin tablet for rooting purposes. This propagation is called vacuum method or ICU method. Hello guys, i-check natin ang ating cuttings. Gumagamit tayo ng aspirin tablet for rooting purposes. Tingnan natin kung successful ang ating cuttings. Ayan! Successful! Ayan! Successful! Ito, may ugat na! Successful ang ating cuttings. Ang isa. Ito na! Successful pa rin! successful ang ating cuttings, bougainvillea cuttings. Okay? Ito na, oh. May ugat na. Ito sa isa, hindi pa maklaro ang kanyang ugat. Baka masyadong mataas ang kanyang ugat. Okay? Ito na. Within 25 or 30 days, ganito na ang kanyang itsura. May bagong sprout. Okay? Hanggang sa susunod nating episode, maraming salamat sa inyong panonood. God bless us all.